The city of Nawabs, Hyderabad, is known for its food. But it is not just the local cuisine that is popular here. International cuisines are also found in abundance. Italian is one of the most popular international cuisines. We list out some popular Italian eateries in Hyderabad. Tabula Rasa in Jubilee Hills serves some amazing pizzas. The Tabasco pizza and pepperoni pizza can both be tried. The stuff and normal garlic breads are simply amazing. The smoked salmon, antipasta and fish are also worth a try. For the desserts, the blueberry cheesecake is delicious. And then there is the tiramisu. Pepperon Sino in Banjara Hills is another popular Italian joint. The place has a great decor and gives one the feeling of Italian countryside. The salads here are brilliant and so are the pastas. The salt in bocca is a great chicken salad and the pollo parmigiana is a slice of chicken breast crumb fried in olive oil and butter. And then there is the carbonara, which is a brilliant pasta and must be tried. The place is undoubtedly a heaven for Italian cuisine in Hyderabad. Viva Italia in Begumpet is a great Italian place as well. People just love to eat the cheese garlic bread, tomato and basil pizza and arrabbiata pasta here. The place is moderately priced and has a great ambience.